Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Everything come back around full circle. Got it out the mud, now I make the land fertile. They hate the truth still, so I made a new pill. Mix the red with the blue like sugar, color purple. Let me get straight to it, they tryna shoot the shit. Cause everything I'm about to say is in the future tense, a self-fulfilling prophecy. Profits all for the music when I milk this cash cow tax bracket, now upper 2%. That's utterly lucrative. I'm one of a few niggas not to succumb to the rules of this clout. They be giving the new niggas, they be having a Mac and a fool. It's ludicrous, the lunatics is making them do sacrifices of blood and body like a Eucharist. I was told the soul is not something that you could risk. Now they about to say that I'ma go crazy like Eucharist. So fuck it, I'm still thugging, no challenge, no goofy shit. Drive by, shotgun, open up, body rolling next to the whip. Stupid bitch, get better ears. I made the message clear, my platform teaching the hood not to fall for those games. To answer the question, I got the whole block jumping, using my star power for quick progression like a Mario stage. To explain, I use the leverage that I get from my fame by projecting all of my lessons up on bigger displays. For example, the Roman numeral at the end of my name grants the power to use an extra 5% of my brain. Side note, all your idols are like clones multiplied from a zygote. Industry entities had an infamy, enemy rivals. Vampire energy tried nibbling my glow, hindering me to reach my goal. Was like walking a tightrope in a cyclone, your vitals will die slow, trying to go viral on iPhones. That's rapid cell growth, see how the data inflates. Cause trying to be on higher stages had me losing my hair as a side effect of seeking treatment by the radio waves. Cause even the radio's white owned, now I know better. Put in profit before the fire gon' stress you. Think logic, it be a smooth ride until your hype fall flat. You lose drive and now you have to retire. No pressure, I must be sipping Guinness. I sound like a broke record, hoping niggas listen. A consequence of independence, they ignore accomplishments with condescending dispositions, but I make them respond with my confidence like they some bitches. In case you thinking that comparison pale, when you humble it's a struggle, cause no one cares if you fail. I was stuck in that same boat going nowhere, it was stale, but I made moves when I learned how much arrogance sells. Now I'm here to destroy the game, it became too lazy. All you niggas is coy and lame and your chains fugazi. See how the bitches enjoy my rage and I make them crazy, cause I stay giving them joy and pain. They amazed with Frankie Beverly Hills Mansion. In other words, I'm upper class. This school of thought from another planet, something savage. A killer instinct with this fucking rapping. See how I'm spamming punches back to back? I'm button mashing. Your broad, my bunny rabbit. She hopping on my prick. Not a dime spent on expensive dinners. You simping niggas doing backflips, tricking my jump offs. If I send one call, she slide. Your main girl, my sidekick. Last night, we had an affair. My dick took her soul with no contract signed. A fair share. She inhaled, contact high, me or more. She adore 5'6" fine prints. This rare air. It hurts to be this emphatic when about half of y'all fake. I'm cursed with too many talents, ain't no jack of all trades. Demanding I get respect, it ain't a matter of me asking. Either give me my flowers now or plant them in my casket. I sleep on your red carpet, roll out like a futon. The sound of the crowd roar, encore, got y'all big-headed just to get your brains blasted. Your synapses blow up like neutrons since you a hardcore rock star.